In case anyone's wondering, I am at the bare minimum safe distance for steel. All these targets are about 8 yards by the time I shoot them. The ground is littered in hulls, and also my self-esteem. Let's roll. That was 39.89 even with the two screwed up reloads and the makeup shot. I think I like that. For those of you who are paying attention, I also threw out a couple of live ones. One when I attempted to reload. And one of them back here somewhere after my makeup, because I thought I had an empty tube. Last thing I'm gonna do for now, until I get this set up again, I want to see just how fast I can run this thing. So I've got at least three in the tube. I'm not going to be too worried about the beep, but I am going to check on my splits. So that was two. And a .43. So that's about where I am when I'm kicking ass, and I don't have to move the gun to anything else.